Very few superstars have enjoyed the global success that AJ Styles has had. AJ's traveled all over the world and battled the best opponents on every stop along the way. You'd be hard-pressed to find a more cultured in-ring talent. Well, we'll see how all that globe-trotting experience serves him here tonight.
And with Johnny Gargano, you obviously have an undeniable talent with an unparalleled amount of drive and fight. Underneath his unparalleled amount of self-centeredness and high opinion of himself.
You say that as though the latter shouldn't be informed by the former, Saxton. Everyone, including yourself, praises Gargano for his passion and heart inside the squared circle. I see no reason why he shouldn't also feel the same way about himself.
When the bell rings, Johnny Gargano goes full force. Corey, do you think that'll lead to an intimidation factor of sorts for his opponent here tonight?
It comes down to this. When you're facing Gargano, you're working a Gargano match. If he's fighting with honor, you have to fight harder. If he's breaking the rules, you need to break more of them. Quite simply, you need to beat Gargano at his own game.
AJ capitalizes on that misstep.
Johnny anticipated that.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Unable to counter. Oh, what a drop kick.
From the top.
Senton. AJ Styles losing some grip here. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Take off. Diving foot stomp.
Brutal. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Styles has the momentum against him here. AJ, blast off. That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Bang it back with their own counter.
Oh, and a DDT.
And will this be it? A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He's still in this.
Oh, and that startles Johnny.
Styles doing what he can do to halter the beatdown.
But Styles still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
AJ with the wherewithal to avoid that.
Shining Wizard!
That's right, Corey. That was a Shining Wizard.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Roundhouse kick!
That was nasty.
In the back. Gargano perhaps realizing there that he's not the only one with some fight in this matchup.
That was one of the many moves AJ picked up on his global travels.
Looking for more damage here.
Released back suplex.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Can't quite get him there. Neckbreaker. Misses the mark. And there's a neck breaker.
And a counter. A counter by Styles.
Nice.
Well scattered reversal there.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. He's struggling a bit here.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
And another counter. Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, that's not going to be good.
From behind, a counter roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it.
Just barely, but it counts.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
AJ evades that one.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Stomping down.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. He may be in a bad way here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Dropped on their crown. Brutal. Does he get him here? He kicks out before the count starts.
How at this point? You don't even stay down long enough for a one.
On the apron.
Oh, no!
He's able to sidestep there.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Two.
Slingshot tornado DDT.
That was pretty cool.
Flash.
What impact.
Gargano climbing the turnbuckle
from the top.
Diving buttstock to the chest.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
First DDT.
End of the road.
There's return fire on AJ.
Reversal on top of reversal. This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Gargano keeps him at bay.
And Gargano with ring awareness. Landing the uppercut.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
AJ Styles might be headed for a rear loss unless he turns things around.
Oh, impressive counter.
Evades the attack.
Uh-oh, rolling kick by Gargano.
Hits him with the counter.
Oh, roundhouse connects.
How's that for a counter? Springboard misses the target.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brainbuster.
Jeez, that was nasty.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Gargano saw it coming.
Slingshot through the ropes, level with a spear.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their
liftoff.
Oh, and a diving neck breaker.
He has him right where he wants him.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's going to love this. Doombuster.
Gargano proving yet again just how deep.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
Gargano's got it.
Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Styles with a phenomenal forearm.
That could ground Gargano for good.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles!
A strenuous victory here tonight.
Johnny Wrestling should change his nickname after a loss like that. That was embarrassing.